New this morning, Whole Foods Market is opening its third store in the Sacramento area.
KC3's Eric Rucker joining us live in Folsom, where people have gathered for the grand opening deals and, of course, the freebies, Eric.
Of course, the freebies. Why else would you be here besides the fact that you love Whole Foods? And there are people lining up as we speak who are doing just that. This is Alan over here. You can see the back of his head. This is Scott. Scott, you guys were in some tents. When did you get here? And I guess the obvious question is, why are you here?
Well, I don't know if I have a great answer to the second one, but we got here at about 6 p.m. yesterday evening, and we were up at about 4:30 a.m. this morning.
You were in your tent sleeping on the sidewalk here. How was your night in a tent on concrete?
It was about as good as it sounds.
What is it What is it about Whole Foods that gets you so excited? You got your Diet Mountain Dew and your pumpkin pie. You're all jacked up, ready to go. What is it about the stores that you like?
Yeah, we're clearly health food people. No, we're excited about fresh produce and just locally sourcing ingredients like fruits and vegetables and stuff like that.
And obviously it's enough to get you up here last night to hang out. Anybody else that is geeked up as this as you are?
You know, we were the only people here, so I don't think anyone else was as geeked up.
Gotcha. Anything else you want to add, man?
No, we're just pumped, and we're glad Whole Foods is here, and yeah, we're excited to get in there.
Gotcha, Scott. Thanks so much. He lives right down the street. He's very excited about this. The doors open here at 10 o'clock today, 9:45. There's a bread-breaking ceremony, if you will. Some kids will be able to play in the pumpkin patch here. And the first 250 people to walk through get your little Whole Foods tote bag. A lot of excitement as the crowd builds. I'd say right now there's probably about 10 people. We'll see what happens. There's still a few hours to go. We're live in Folsom this morning. I'm Eric Rucker, KCRA 3 reports.
Eric, people will do anything for a free tote bag, will they not?
I don't think there is anything somebody will not do for free stuff, no matter what it is.
All right, Eric, thanks.